Today I'll show you how to embed a YouTube video on a presentation. I'll start by doing it on Slidebean and then show you how to do it in a couple of different PowerPoint versions. If you're looking for that specifically, you can skip to this time marker on the video and be on your way. In Slidebean, you don't need to worry about being on Mac or Windows, having an old version of the program or anything. It is as simple as adding the video element in the slide, then paste its URL. Yes, you can just copy it from the browser's search bar. If you're only adding the video, it'll fill all the slide automatically. You can then manually resize it if you need, and even if you have something else on the slide, like a title or some text, Slidebean will arrange it for you automatically so that it looks great. In PowerPoint, this changes depending on what version you have and even your operating system. From the 2013 version and on, it's done similarly, so I'll show you how to do it in the latest versions. In the 2018 version, you can embed a YouTube video in a slide by going to Insert, then look for the video button. Click here and select Online Video. Now, if you have an older version than 2013, this gets a little bit complicated, and you'll need to go into development mode or through a bunch of settings that we won't cover here. If you want to avoid that, you can just paste the video URL to the slide and link it. But of course, this isn't ideal as you'll need to leave the presentation to watch the video and then go back. So there you have it. Now it's up to you to figure out which presentation platform you prefer.